we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. We have just started the game. Poke checked away by Daly. Canada's carrying it up the wing. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line. And it's a stall. Good faceoff win. It's off his pad. And he holds on. Good clean win on the draw. Puck shot out into the bench. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Solid neutralized poke check. Looking to DeLuca. Superb defensive play by Daly. Just a jump of the puck and it's out of the way. Taken over again. One timer. Oh, a save there. Good solid defensive play there. Fires, and that one turned aside. Pitching it to DeLuca. Laid up that right side, the Yonker. Takes that pass off the boards. Wonderful save. He throws it there. Got in the way of that one. The boys lug the puck in their own end. Pitching this one, the Yonker. Pass attempt to Daly. Laid on to Justin. Oh, a close call there.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
He's in on an onside play. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Good intercept. Near the boards. And he gains the zone. Let's it go. What a reaction save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Good place to shoot from. And it's a good pickup. Directing that one to Justin. Perfect pass. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Shoots! He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And that's a face-off win. Nicely into the zone. To Daly.
14 seconds.
Wrist shot. That hits somebody. Block. Centering pass. Looking for options. Looking for options. Big save.
This is a momentum building shift.
What control. Picked up by the defense. Good quick poke check there. Passing one off now to DeLuca. Chip, the Yonker. Got his pad on that one. Picked up in the attacking zone. Point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Shot just wide with the shot. Smart recovery by Benoit. Poke check.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
Puck grab, what's next? They score! And they've tied the game up! Under 3 minutes left to go in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there.
68, time of the goal, 17 minutes, 15 seconds.
And he sends it back into the opposite corner. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Picked up. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Decides to head to the corner. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Pass cut. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nice poke check by Daly. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive a free team poster.
Toronto's goal, this goal, got this game tied again. What will happen next? We'll see when we return right after this. Second period underway, and we are even. Back on his stick. Trying to go to Justin. He's alone! In all alone! They score! Team Canada's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Gets in, looks over his options here. Turned a shot on net.
59 seconds.
Now it's directed to DeLuca. Looks from the corner. Terrific hand-eye. Great glove save. Play continues. Bounced off the boards to Daly. Oh, what a block. Big save. Dogged determination there by Justin. Toronto's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Pressing on with it up the wing. Pitch back into the offensive zone. Toronto's on the move in their own end. Poke checked away by Daly. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. Got it in his own end. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Try to clear the puck. Cleared back out by Rome. Sashay's by. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Snapped up by Benoit. Oh, and he is drilled.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And the puck now possessed by Justin. Moving it to DeLuca. Puck loose, now picked up. Moved along and in. Shutout positioning by Rome. Keeps it going back behind the net. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Puck controlled by Daly. Moving it now in their own end. Has it picked up. Snapping a pass to DeLuca. Propelled the Jager. Delayed penalty call. Making progress in the defensive zone. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. And a save. And he's held up and pinned. Good poke check by Benoit. Puck is thrown to DeLuca. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Brought a hit towards center. Moving it now along the side. The boys in their own end controlling the play. Gets in. What'll he do? Now the puck rounded up by Rome. Taken on by Daly. The boys up the wing lug the puck. pass just did not work. It goes back outside. So again, they ready an attack. Team Canada's looking to head man up the wing.
Good jab with the stick there.
Up the wing with it now. That pass is cut. And the loose puck gathered in by Daly. The boys battling along the boards.
One timer. Score! He's got his second of the game.
The boys now have a two-goal lead, and we're late in the second period. Do they try to protect this, at least to get to the horn?
In the second period.
Into the end of attack. He's got it. Toronto's up the wing settling things.
18 minutes, 57 seconds.
Hammers one. Oh, what a great block.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Peter's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Toronto's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
Chooses the corner. Looking to Justin. And he dumps it in. He banks a pass ahead. The poke check worked. Pitching it to Yager. Toronto's up the wing, setting things up.
Oh, what a play!
Good job with the stick. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Taken over now by Benoit. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. A little under 4 minutes have transpired here in the third. The boys have scored three of the four goals. Pitching this one to Yager. Pass attempt to DeLuca. And he steps across the line. Caught on by with that one. The boys have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Gathered in by Rome. Has it in his own end. He is shut right off.
His bucket list got a little shorter, Doc, after taking that big hit and losing his brain bucket.
Heads on behind. Carried from the defensive zone. On to DeLuca. Attack zone possession here. Puts one on. Good work with the stick. Slid to Rome. Puck gathered in behind the net. Picks it up back there. Into the attacking end. Great job on a cut pass.
He's in!
That puck's loose, defended away by Justin. Broke it up well with the poke check. Puck picked up here. That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
The Yager.
Oh, what a play!
Terrific hit. He's racked up a lot.
He's in!
Shot. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. Pass off the woodwork to Justin.
Painful block shot there.
Waits with it. No room for a pass. The boys carrying on along the boards. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Toronto's got another face-off win. Team Canada's in their own end and controlling play now. Directing that one to Justin. gathered up again by Benoit. Passing one off now to DeLuca. Trying to go to Yager. Magnificent defensive poke check. And that one is sailed back in. Scooped up by Benoit. Looks ahead to start something. Oh, pokes it away. Now it's directed to Justin. Terrific determination by Justin. Puck settled down by Justin. Taken on by Daly. Two guys together with force. Big force.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Laid on to Yager. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Icing waved off thanks to the hustle by Rome. Heads on to the corner. Knocked it away with the stick. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Ooh, great hit in the corner. Possession taken over by Daly. Good distance on that one to Rome. One-timer. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And play stopped because of an offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And he is reefed. Yager's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
And the game is over. Well played, it was. Toronto's lost a close game here, and they need to send out the Red Cross for their offense.
Close is not good enough. They need to find a way to create a little bit more offense instead of spending all that time in a defensive zone.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.